So this is our filler for Triple Threads Baseball, and you can see what's up for grabs. There's five total racers. First place gets the Red Sox, second place the Cubs. This one is no longer available, but there is a new filler out here if you're wanting to race for spots. We have this one currently. We'll probably have some different ones. This one's a three-person race for the Dodgers for only $6.99. You can win the Dodgers. So that is currently out there, but this is one that is sold out. Let's go racing. There it is. Good luck. Lucky number seven on your mark, get set, go. So Keith, you're guaranteed one. You're gonna get the Cubs or Red Sox. You might get two. Joe's been a pretty tough runner here. When I was here yesterday, Joe won quite a few races, and you're looking good right now. You're up front in first place, Joe. So if it were in right now, you would have the Red Sox, but here comes Keith. 5 seconds left, Keith. 3, 2, 1. You got it, man. Red Sox and Cubs. Yep. Unbelievable. Red Sox and Cubs, bro. Going to Keith in Triple Threads. Congrats. Wow. Yeah, I thought you were going to take it home, Joe. I thought you were going to run away with it. I thought you were going to run away with it, man. Maybe next time, though, because, you know, you had some good luck yesterday. I would not be surprised if you come ahead really good in maybe the next race. We've seen what you can do at some of these races. Yeah, he definitely had the odds. He had the odds on that one.